Maybe when Gerry came, he didn't even want Maldini here in the first place, right? Mm. But he did not want his first act as owner, even though it kind of turned out that way, to be firing a club legend. Last summer turned out very poorly. If it had turned out good, Maldini may still be here. But like hindsight, you know, maybe it's best that he isn't here. And it just is really the way that it turned out.